press the bell icon for all the updates.
Who is ready for the cast of Bride?
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
I had goosebumps.
You literally have goosebumps.
Yeah. When everybody started running around.
They're like,
all right.
They're questioning themselves backstage. Is there an audience out there?
You guys, make some noise! Woo!
No, you keep, like, they're like, okay, maybe they're not there anymore. They were there 5 seconds. Guys, this is the cast of Bride. Okay. Come on.
Give it up for Bride, you guys. Woo!
Oh, my God. Will Smith.
Oh, my God.
Place where I
this
can
is
go
insane.
To take this you guys. Off my shoulders. Someone take me home.
Joel Edgerton. What is up, Mumbai? I present to you Noomi Rapace.
Woo!
Joel Edgerton.
Woo!
And director David Ayer.
Woo!
And I am Will Smith.
Hello, how are you?
Hi, I'm Bani. Nice to meet you.
Oh my God.
Hey.
This is amazing. First of all, congratulations for the film Bride. And thank you so much for coming to India for this amazing premiere 4 days before it launches on Netflix. Thank you so much for being here.
No, thank you for having us. Thank you. We are very, very excited to be here. Thank you.
Everyone has been waiting. These kids, everybody's been waiting all day, like over 6 hours. They've been out here, their phones, they're like, we gotta charge our phones. When are they coming? Tell us the truth. Just out here waiting for you guys. No one has eaten. They haven't stepped away. They haven't gone to the loo, nothing. It's a dangerous situation to step out there, but they have been here for all of you. They're so excited, and they absolutely cannot wait to watch it with all of you.
All right. So, we have a few questions for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Go.
All right. You've been in Mumbai for the last few hours. How's it been? I know there's been a bit of press. You've been very busy. Have you been able to step out and see a bit of Mumbai?
This is my first time out.
This is my first time.
Really? Out of the hotel?
Yeah, we've been doing press. We landed this morning.
And you came to see us?
I came to see you. First time out.
I gotta say, I've been walking around the city. I went to the markets.
Oh, nice.
I've seen the streets. I mean, I love this city. It's fantastic.
It's great, beautiful. Right? It's a lot of smells. It's a lot of smells to take in.
Wow.
It is, it's true.
I know this is not his first time, because the last time he was here, we danced together.
We danced
in Switch.
Wow.
And a couple of Indian steps.
Ooh, ooh.
Yes.
He was bragging about it.
Okay.
But is it a first time for you? And what did you expect, and how's it been?
Yeah.
I was here in 2012.
Wow.
Yeah, I visited the set of a friend of mine's movie, Ferrari Kisawari.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow.
And I went to the Bollywood Film Awards.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Wow.
You presented, didn't you?
I presented Best Film with Vidhu Vinod Chopra. And he got up in front of everybody and he said, this is my friend Joel. You have no idea who he is. Google him. And I just went bright red.
People know who you are.
But it was amazing.
Noomi, did you go out today?
No, this is my first time.
Oh my goodness! Yeah.
Way, I'm super excited.
Oh my goodness! That's so sad. All right, did you guys eat any Indian food, or did you like be on the safe side? You were like, I want some salmon, I want some steak, like, yeah. Or no. did you get like, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna explore the Indian menu, give me some masala, give me some chicken tikka, something like that.
The last time I was here, Akshay had a party at his house, and it was literally the best food I've ever had in my life.
Yes!
But what was it?
Well, it was a little bit of everything. My favorite is always the chicken tikka masala.
Chicken tikka masala, with the basmati.
Yeah, that's always.
With the green chutney and stuff.
Like and that. He had like five or six different kinds of naan. The bread, it. I was, yeah, he knew, he did it right. Yeah.
I know people in Australia live a really outdoor kind of a lifestyle. Like everything's a challenge. But eating Indian food, my friend.
That's the real challenge.
Have you done that? Have you?
It really is.
I don't really see what the challenge is. I mean, it's you so eat spicy. It, you love it.
It's so spicy. I die.
I can't either. I
love it. I start crying.
I know. See, I'm like sweaty.
I grew up on Mexican food, which has a lot of chili in it. So I really like the chili. The tikka
chili.
Masala, very good. The peppers, the little green peppers, very good.
I don't eat any of that.
So I see a lot of camaraderie and a lot of brotherhood. You've done a film which we're huge fan, Suicide
Massive,
Squad.
Yes, of course.
Dead shot.
Yeah.
That scene.
Yeah.
When you just come out and like, oh my God. But now that you guys are fun people, we've been following you since the beginning. Who is the prankster or the clown on the set out of all of you guys?
The prankster.
Or is everyone pretty calm?
Big winner.
I don't know. Am I like a prankster? Like, I mean, I like to have fun. I do have fun. I like to have fun. Yeah, Joel had like 3 to 3.5 hours a day in makeup to create that character. So Joel wasn't actually in a joking mood. He wasn't feeling very jokey. So I like to have fun. I like to have a good time.
Yeah,
so
Will likes to have too much fun, and he's a little bit too positive.
Oh, God.
For my liking. And one day he came up to me and he was like in his positive mood and he's like, yeah, let's go to work.
I hate that.
Yeah, he's like, take all that positivity out of my face. Get that positivity away.
It's too much sunshine.
But no, Joel, he went through a lot to play this character. It was 3 hours in makeup, then it was an hour every day just to get out of it. And it was like, you know, this thick on his face and everything. So, you know, when you see this role, there was a whole lot of commitment, and he was able, even through all of that, to be able to create a character and still to emote. So,
Joel, sorry.
Yeah, no, please.
Were there any nights you were like, hey, I gotta come back here early in the morning in about 4 or 5 hours to shoot again? Let's not take it out.
Let's just
freak some people out on the road.
Yeah, just walk around. Yeah.
Be tough.
We would leave the set, and a lot of the sets we were shooting on location, and we'd get in the car and drive back to the unit base. And it was one small delight for me in the evening to just stop at the lights, at the traffic lights. And look at somebody, and they'd be driving their car, and they'd look across at me, and I'd be like,
how you doing?
And they'd be like, whoa.
Yeah, I would like so love that. I walk up to somebody like, we exist.
I tried though with my elf ears. I asked if I could keep them on to make it easier for me. I'm not as patient as you are.
Yeah.
They didn't let me keep them though. I can do 1 hour.
One of our first scenes was a driving scene with these guys that's in the movie, and you know, there's a lot of humor. It's very funny. We're in downtown Los Angeles in a pretty rough area. You guys would be surprised how rough parts of LA can be. And I got Mr. Smith and Mr. Edgerton in the car, and we're trying to do the scene, and everywhere we drive, Will Smith.
Like,
the entire city.
No one cares that there's a monster
you can hear it in the movie.
Right next to him.
Yeah, you can hear it in the movie. You see people waving in the background.
Oh, my God. That's insane.
Oh, thank you, darling.
Oh, my God.
We love you. We love you. You have no idea.
She's
there
like,
have been people singing your songs, talking about the movies that you've done. The best, as a director, to have a star cast like this is amazing. To be working with such talented actors. Best memories from the making of the film.
Also, like, who had the biggest tantrum on, like, the worst day ever? spill.
Watch out.
Best memories are probably, for me, it's always finishing the film because you work so hard. You know, by the end, you're racing to get everything done. And, you know, I think we're working nights. And for some reason, I like to shoot in the dark and the rain. I don't know why. It just looks good, right?
Yeah.
And Will would come in singing Christmas carols and singing songs and being very happy. And I'm very angry because we're behind in the shoot schedule. And no matter how he tried, he couldn't make me happy. But I think I succeeded in making him a little sad.
That's amazing. Oh my God.
All right, now that you're in India and we're gonna see the movie with your Indian fans,
yep.
Anything that you expect out of that and a message that you'd want to give to all your fans here, all of you?
I mean, for me, you know, the movie's a lot about Joel's character who's playing an orc. And in this society, you know, the orcs are sort of looked down upon. They're the workers. Their life is much harder. And he has dreams. And the message of the movie is that no matter who you are, you need to be able to achieve your dreams. Nobody can tell you who you are. Nobody can define you but you. You live your life from your own heart. That's what the movie's about.
Awesome. Good message.
Yes. Yes. Now, there's beautiful ideas, you know, about just racism and just how we treat each other. You know, there's in this film, the elves in the film are the top of society. So the elves represent the those who have, and the orcs represent those who do not have. And in our fantasy world, the humans are in the middle. So my character, as an African American, my character is racist against orcs. So it's the movie's an interesting exploration of how we treat each other. What I love about science fiction is you get to go into this bizarre fantasy world, but we're actually talking about real things. But because you're in a fantasy world, it actually you can digest it a whole lot easier than if we were talking about the actual social issues.
Wow, and I think it's a film that you can see over and over because it has so many layers. Like it's an amazing, you know, action. The relationship between those two is just fantastic. But then it's like so many things to discover. So I think, and with Netflix, you can watch it over and over and over and discover new things.
A huge round of applause for the cast. Are you guys ready to watch the film?
Yeah!
Awesome. This has been amazing. We're going to now go and watch the... Do you want to do one? Because I know he can. Do you want to do one Indian dance step?
Ooh. Are you going to teach?
No,
because you can dance,
course
right?
Of he's going to teach.
I know you can dance.
Let's do it.
If you're going to teach, let's
100%.
Do it. Go ahead, show me what it is. Show
can
me
we
what
have
it
a
is.
Beat?
Can
we have
show
a
me
beat?
What it is?
Can we have a beat? It's going to be, you're going to love it.
It's not that hard. Something easy.
You like that? You
that's
like that?
Awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, Will Smith beatboxing. How cool is that? Thank you so much. What a great sport. Best of luck. Congratulations.
Okay. Right.
Congratulations with the film.
Before everybody goes off stage, you guys have to take a picture with the crowd.
Yes.
Back.
Yes.
So everybody.
Those are very
bright
pretty.
Bright smiles. Thank you so much.
How long did that take?
Forever.
Forever.
Forever, ever.
Did you cry?
I did not.
You did not
it's
cry.
Therapeutic, so it's
okay.
Good.
Okay.
It's good for you.
Are we taking a picture? Yes, with everyone. Here we go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes. Changbi. Well done.
See your belly.
Awesome.
Hold on. One second. Somebody give me your phone. I'll take one with your phone.
Woo!
I'll take a selfie. So you can have a personal one. All right, here we go. Hold on. We're going to take a selfie with her phone. Hold on, here we go.
Actually, hold on, I gotta flip it around. Where's the flip? I can't see.
I think just double tap the screen.
I can't see, my eyes. I just had to get my glasses and I don't have my glasses.
Why did this have to be an Android phone?
There's
the
flip. There's the flip. Okay, you got the flip. Okay, here we go.
Still can't see anything.
Where's everybody? Where are everybody can see? Everybody can see? There we go. Yeah, yeah. All right, so you got to post it so we all can get it when you post it.
And tag all, right, all
thank
of
you,
us.
Thank you.
All of us.
Wait, with your camera. There we go. Perfect. Everyone.
I'm going to tag all of you.
Everyone, here we go.
You
we're all in?
Everyone.
Yes! I don't believe it.
This is so awesome.
Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Thank you.
You guys, make some noise!
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right, you guys. Bright, December 22nd, Netflix. Thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Mumbai. Thank you. You're amazing. Beautiful.
Take care. Oh, got you.
Yeah!